Hello, this is Professor Lawrence DuBuske from George Washington University Hospital presenting meta-analysis of PQGRS 27,600 SU efficacy and quality of life from phase 3 trials. This is a study conducted by Zeeland, Bernstein, Farr, DuBuske, Moges, Becker, Selwood, Kramer, Skinner, and DeCamp. PQGRS 27,600 is an allergoid combined with two adjuvants, MPL and microcrystalline tyrosine. This is a unique adjuvant system that enhances efficacy and enhances speed of immune tolerance development. Two studies, G306 and G309, were comparable in study design, included a six-shot protocol with three weekly injections of PQGRS 27,600, followed by three monthly injections, and then evaluation during the grass pollen season compared to placebo. Highly similar selection criteria occurred in the EU and the United States. The efficacy study showed a 22.5% difference in meta-analysis compared to placebo with a p less than 0.0004. Efficacy was sustained in terms of all parameters, including combined symptom medication score during the peak season, the entire season, daily symptom score, and daily medication score. When looking at the results of PQGRS and GRS split studies, we see similar treatment effects. PQGRS meta-analysis shows highly comparable results to the results of the 5-GRS mixed split product and the single GRS split product that have already been achieving regulatory approval in the United States and the EU. In addition to that, PQGRS showed rhinos quality of life improvement, and the takeaway is that the improvement is similar to the slip products. The primary endpoint was effect size. The PQGRS meta-analysis highly comparable. The effect sizes of the two phase 3 trials and superior in terms of some of the rhinos protocols. In summary, PQGRS 27,600 is an innovative short-course allergen-specific immunotherapy applying a potent adjuvant system, demonstrating clinically meaningful, strong primary efficacy response and quality of life improvement. Two highly comparable field studies. Primary endpoint in terms of effect size was highly comparable with the studies that were done on adults for two registered GRAS slip products. Meta-analysis of PQGRS demonstrated more pronounced improvement around us quality of life